Getting a second opinion is very important for people with ependymomas because it's more of a rarely diagnosed tumor in the adult population, and it's not the most common type of tumor in kids. And so you want a really seasoned and experienced center that has excellent diagnostic tools such as pathologists, such as oncologists, radiation oncologists, and neurosurgeons. With ependymomas, it's really important that as much of the tumor can be removed as possible, so you want an excellent neurosurgeon who's done many, many cases. You also want the pathology to be read because we've now found new genetics for different types of ependymomas. Therefore, if you're at a major center, you're likely to find a clinical trial to help you with your type of tumor.